First of all, you need some Corrosion X HD. Use the HD version. I think it's a little bit more safe, it's thicker and works better. Then you will clean everything with isopropyl alcohol, and last but not least, you need the silicon modified conformal coating from MG Chemicals. This one is from Poland. I was also able to get one directly from Germany. This one, it's from Pegasus. A little bit different bottle and smaller. Then here we have a toothbrush and a small paintbrush. The paintbrush is used to apply Corrosion X to the connectors, and the toothbrush to clean the PCBs. Use some gloves at least. Better use safety glasses and the respirator as well. A UV light source is mandatory, but I will talk about this later. Okay, let's go. Disassemble your quad. Remove everything what you need to coat with silicon modified coating. Best way, in my opinion, is to remove two motors and flip everything over. Like this you can reach the bottom sides as well. Do not remove any soldered cables. Now you need to reach the PCBs, so you should remove any shrink tubing from your parts. In this example, this is my VTX, the TBS Unify. It has quite a hard shrink tubing. This is actually a very rough process. So just make sure to not break anything, and here we go. Now we need to clean this piece of electronics. So spray the PCB with the alcohol and brush it with the toothbrush. Either you do it like this in a plastic dish, or do it in the glove. It seems more easy. You don't have to be scared to break much. If it's a soft toothbrush, it will not break anything, and the alcohol evaporates in seconds. So here we go. Make sure to plug in all connectors, like your antenna, any connectors, USB, whatever, depends on which part you're coating. And be extra careful not to come close to any buttons or switches, as they might not work anymore if the conformal coating is going inside. You see here on my flight controller, I've plugged in the USB and everything, and of course you see here my UV light flashlight, which is in my opinion mandatory to do this job, because you will never be able to see what you have covered. You see, when I remove it, everything is just normal. The conformal coating is transparent. So use the light source. It really makes your life more easy, and you can be sure you have coated everything after, which is very important in order to use it in some rough weather, maybe in some rain. As soon as all these parts are covered, just like I've shown you, you need to use the Corrosion X. You spray it on some plastic dish or something, and then you apply it with a brush to all connectors. Do not forget your camera connectors and your XT60 USB or the VTX antenna connector. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and comment, and I wish you a nice year 2019. Thank you. This was my first video, by the way. See you next time. I hope some really nice flight footage. Goodbye.